All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. This video is all about what are the effects of Saturn and Moon conjunction in the 7th house. First of all, what is 7th house? 7th house talks about your spouse. 7th house talks about others. 7th house talks about business partnerships. 7th house talks about characteristics of your spouse. 7th house talks about relationship with your spouse. If at all Saturn plus Moon conjunction, if at all you have it in the 7th house, so that might lead to some kind of mental disturbances, psychological problems, or you might undergo a lot of stress, or you might create some kind of stress to your spouse because of misunderstandings, because Moon represents your thoughts, feelings and emotions and understanding. Okay, the way you understand people. So here 7th house talks about your spouse characteristics, 7th house talks about your relationship, your marriage and the business partnership and the legal partnership as well. So because of those aspects, you might have some kind of disturbances because of Saturn plus Moon conjunction that you have it in the 7th house. Okay, and that is primarily can be seen from the front view of the horoscope, and depends upon the degrees of Saturn and Moon, the combination, the prediction generally changes accordingly. Okay, so his Parashara says basically this person might have a lot of enemies in the profession as well. Okay, and this person might travel to different countries, and at the same time sometimes you might not be even interested to go to that specific countries, and but you might be forced to go to that specific country and you need to work from there. And of course you'll be having a good life because Saturn and Moon conjunction in the foreign lands, it works so well compared to the homeland. Okay, and secondly, I would like to tell you he might spend a lot of money in the foreign lands as well. Okay, the money will be flowing like a water. If at all Saturn plus Moon conjunction, you have it in the 7th house, 11th house and the 5th house as well. Okay, the family peace will not be there, and he becomes very lazy and sleepy in nature as well. If at all Saturn plus Moon conjunction, you have it in the 7th house. Alright, so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. If at all you need my astrological consultations, the link is mentioned in the description section. Do book an astrological consultation. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. Okay, so thanks for watching this video, and do share this video with your family and friends. At the same time, do subscribe to my YouTube channel, and thank you so much for supporting me, and I'll see you in the consultation. Bye for now.